In new details, the Ishpeming Police Department wants help in identifying a retail fraud suspect. The IPD believes the suspect is connected to two retail fraud complaints at Jubilee Foods in Ishpeming on June 22nd and September 21st. The suspect is driving a gray or silver car, possibly a Nissan Altima. Anyone with information can contact the Ishpeming Police Department at 906-486-4416 or through their Facebook page. You can also contact Central Dispatch's non-emergency line at 906-475-9912.